So my journey started with a big dream. I wanted to dream big. And I wanted to go in the NBA, and I wanted to become the first European point guard to make it in the NBA. And I always tell my kids, dream big. And when you say your dream to somebody, and he's not laughing at you, you don't dream big enough. And so when I was in France, they will always say, oh, you're too small, you're too skinny, you will never make it. But I'm the one who's laughing now.